Hey everybody, Alex here for Nerdy Ink, coming at you with another episode of our Paper Mario Let's Play. We've currently rescued all of the Star Spirits, and Peach is tied up and is currently being bullied by a big meanie named Bowser. And I've got some... Oh, there's a... Okay. I'm currently on my way to go take care of business. Might as well take this too. And I don't give a crap about this rock that I put there a few weeks ago. So we just literally just have to spend the next several minutes just walking all the way back. Making sure we don't get attacked by any Lickitung or giant ice plants. Okay, that one was kind of stupid. This didn't seem to really care. There's a Lickitung. Nope. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Alright. That was not sure what that was. And I'm going to also put on my speedy spin badge, because I'm going to be doing lots of walking in the next several minutes. What don't I care about that I can take off? Let me take off my Mega Smash and my Power Quake. And put on my speedy spin. And a double dip, too. I wish I had that on during the last fight. Now that I think about it, that's probably would have been a good one. Where's my speedy spin? And... guess I need a spike shield. No, I need a flame shield right off the bat. And I might as well put on a power jump. Actually, I'll put that on and then put on the Mega Smash. There we go. That makes sense. Okay. Isn't all this exciting? Oh, good God. He missed. Maybe that's because you shouldn't use your tongue to attack someone. No, I'm not really having this right now. Over here, I feel like there's something. Oh, hello. Bo. That little idiot Goomba hasn't even gotten a single level up yet. And do I feel bad about that? Absolutely not, because he sucks. That ugly mug out of my face. Look at this guy. On walking. Lots of walking. In case you're wondering what the map looks like now that I think about it, there's the world. Where everything is. Cool? Great. Figure that's probably worth showing you at some point, if you care. Is there something over here? Oh, there's this office. I might as well grab it. I'm not gonna, ever going to use it in this Let's Play or this save file, but. Why not? Yes, I can hear you. I can always hear you because you're always talking. Let me get a real party member out. And we're spinning. Isn't this great? Isn't this nice? We're walking on this stardust crap. And all that got ruined by these guys. Oh, they multiply. Isn't that nice? Still can't get over that ghosty noise they make. It's like, why? You're fire, not a evil spirit. Seriously? Yeah. One health? Three health? Screw you. We'll fight all of them until I level up at least. So there's two or three more on this glitter road. Great, missed. They go in like a weird like spiral motion. Maybe get someone to pass out. Got both of them to pass out. Alright. The question is, if I do it again, will their multipliers be passed out? Nope. Power shell, just wipe them all. Right. Get more star points for it, too. Ugh, I have to do a third battle. Give my money, give my money, give my money. Get the first strike on you. Nope, okay. Guess we're really not doing this. Well, that was a good strategy we did last time, right? Well, let's do it again. I should have actually learned from last time and done the Lady Shell second. And this first. Such is life. Oh, they attacked him instead of me. Well, sucks for him. Something that attacks all enemies? Oh, I can do this puppy. It doesn't matter, because I'm about to level up. Isn't that great? Okay, let's level up our FP. So we can do more crazy things in a battle. I just got like 17 texts at once. I don't really know why. It's like a children's book. I guess that's the point, isn't it? I can't really say anything bad about that. They did what they wanted. Beautiful. Let's move on to... This is the place where Bowser stole the thing. Lots of pointless exposition. They're all telling me, go fight Bowser. It's literally the purpose of this scene. And they're gonna make me a little weird boat thing. I am ready to take off. You got it. Whee! I'm a shooting star. Do you get that? Do you understand the symbolism there? What's happening thematically is I'm granting their wishes. Isn't this deep? I'm the shooting star. Final chapter. And lots of Bowser's weird little flying clown cars that I don't understand why he has. So let's check this out. First things first here though. Badges. I don't need the spike, the flame shield badge anymore. Now I do need the spike shield. Because Bowser's goons have spikes on their heads. Lots of them. I need to jump on said goons. Alright, wow, let's get a move on here. Like that. Good, see, now we're on the ground. Now let's take out this guy. Hey, guys. That's probably smart to attack him. Hope we can get all five. Perfect. Oops. Should have been able to do that. That was my bad. Sorry, bot. I ruined the team. Boing. There we go. That was perfect. Hey everybody! Hi everyone. You saw that I was here, hopefully that's enough to just fill you with determination. Yeah. Isn't Bowser's Castle cool? It's got all the lava in it. Happy! What is this? Oh. Called a friend. That's cool. That's cool of you. What are you doing now? Oh, they're both doing it. Alright, do this. This doesn't work though. We're actually gonna be, you know, kind of a world hurt. Whee! Alright, peace out. Get my star coin, so let's move on. Isn't that a great attack? Just destroys them. Of course, I don't get the star points from them, but that's a trade-off you're willing to make for if you don't want to do a freaking battle. Nope. Welcome, Worm. He's the guard of Bowser's door talking this. I want to get on the other side, yes. Stand in front of you. Oh, this is going to end well, I'm sure. Yes. He's so clever. He's making fun of me. Well, this is the, I guess, end of the second act of the whole thing. Now we're in the darkest part of the show. So, I'm going to end it here. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff is much appreciated, and I will see you next time.